girl's looking as green as the day she was built.
They say the old Boston Common's got some crazy bird living in it. Or something.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
You. Hi.
You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Odds and ends.
Heads up.
Hmm? Aw. And here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
Prescriptions filled right here. Anything you need.
Let's see what you have.
Got your fix.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why. Oh, wait, no, I don't need to buy jet. I've got plenty of jet. I'll buy some overdrive, though. One less to make myself.
Offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Patch me up, Doc.
What's feeling off today?
I've got an itch, Doc. Too many chems. Got anything that can help?
We can sober you up. Please, don't be an idiot and go out drinking immediately after the procedure.
Yeah, about that. Probably will end up fucking getting drunk after this.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Let's...
No other complaints.
Take better care of you.
Hey!
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but...
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Staring problem?
Wellingham, the best you've ever made.
Thank you, sir. It was no effort whatsoever. Ah, yes. The egg dealer. Come to erase some memories with drink, I presume? Who could blame?
Let's see what you got.
If you insist.
You just walked right up into the stands, didn't you? I like your stones.
Who's really in control of Diamond City? Read the public.
The Super Salon.
Flank, rib, or sirloin. They're all good, so, make up your mind.
I'll take it. Sure.
Remember, indeed.
Shockingly has no rad stags. That's kind of weird.
Self-prescribed Kims, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
Meat locker, novice.
Got it.
I didn't even know we could get up here.
Hope nobody's home, because they're not gonna like this.
Nope. There's fuck all in here.
For bothering me? Get lost.
Don't worry. You're safe from the sins here in Diamond City. Bloody hell, my throat. Trying to see what these are in these upper buildings, because. Mega Surgery Center.
A new face. Beautiful, but not perfect. For a nominal fee, Doc Crocker can give you the looks you've only dreamed about before.
Wait, what are you gonna do to me?
I'm proposing surgery. Not just any surgery. Facial reconstruction surgery. Safe and instantaneous. New jaw look. New eye color. Remove scars. Add scars. A new you. A more perfect you.
Let's see what we get.
Excellent. Just sit down in the chair there.
A lot of blood packs there, aren't there? I wonder if I could change my body type from fat to muscular, because I'm feeling a bit swole. I like how. Oh shit!
Your lips. Maybe make them fuller, softer.
How about we make it so I can actually see what the fuck I'm doing.
A new face. Beautiful, but not perfect. For a nominal fee, Doc Crocker can give you the looks you've only dreamed about before.
That'd be great.
A new you.
Make myself look a bit paler. Extras. Face paint. Damage. Can I actually make her look like the Joker? Nah, fuck it, remove all. Make her muscular as well.
I could resculpt that face of yours into perfection.
I couldn't call it perfection, but whatever. So she looks paler, but she's got bigger muscles. Bigger muscle, more muscular, I guess. Instead of being fat. Oh, it's like the rooftop to their house, I guess.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's clearly what I did. I didn't press the butt jump button, clearly.
Win the game by a swatter!
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Who wants to look beautiful?
Fallon's basement.
Hello. Have you been here before?
No, first time.
Thought so. Some ground rules. This isn't a charity. Clothes are for sale if you have the money. Otherwise, the door's right there.
You have some kind of problem with shoplifters?
Nothing me and my 10-gauge haven't been able to handle. Now that we understand each other, welcome to Fallon's. Happy to show you everything in stock.
Fallon's Basement. Interesting name.
Yeah, it's ancient. There was a Fallon's here back even before the war. Granddad always said we had a tradition of quality and affordability. Guess affordability got too expensive for some folks. Damn thieves. And it ain't like Diamond City Security helps.
Why doesn't Diamond City Security help you?
My husband got taken, all right? By the Institute. Security wouldn't look into it. I raised a stink, and now I'm blacklisted.
Your husband was taken by the Institute?
Well, he ain't here anymore, that's for sure. Not like the Institute leaves a trail besides those damn synths.
What's a synth?
You're joking, right? A synth. Those machine people the Institute builds. Some of them even look human. Enough you wouldn't know the difference. Lucky me, huh? The Institute takes my Charlie and doesn't even bother replacing him.
What do you know about...
Just what I read in the papers. That the Institute builds on him, some even look human. So much you can't tell the real difference. Lucky me, huh? Institute takes my Charlie, doesn't even bother replacing him.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A paying customer. Finally.
I don't even know, she's champion chess piece. I didn't even know. I honestly didn't even know this vendor existed. Sells clothes, I guess. Whatever. Whatever. Let's dump all our junk here at Sanctuary. It's like I'm playing Doom. Burp, dirt, 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 dirt. Plus 5 strength. That's not too bad.
find out what you need. And I'll get right on it.
You know what? Since we talked,
wow.
I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
I think if we find a legendary machete, we can use it. Mod, there we are.
Huh? Speak up.
Mama Murphy.
Come back for the site? I need Med X. This time, another cam, another window to look through.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, it just makes everything feel good, don't it? I'm starting to see clearly. I see you, the mighty hunter. Only what you're hunting ain't an animal or a man. Something different. Maybe something more than human. But what's this? I see a man in a white outfit standing over your prey. And he says something. It's hard to make out. But I'm trying, kid. He says Z247. Initialize factory reset authorization code Zeta 53 Kilo. And then he falls, and he's still. I can't. I almost thought I couldn't breathe there. Heart's beating like no tomorrow. Gonna need to rest.
That references one of the later missions. One that involves chasing a car, sir.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Here to trade? Yeah, I'm here.
You break it, you buy it.
Yeah. Blood leaf. Whatever.
Hey. old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
We're doing for draw case, so we got ultra jet, jet fuel. Wait, what? I mean for jet fuel. Flamer fuel. I don't have any. Oh, I must have sold out my ammo. Whatever. Psycho jet. Fuck it, we've got all the food we need. Fucking go then. Every day is a good day to die. Fuck me, Kate. I'm trying to blow me up. a rad scorpion, that's all we need as well. More critical strikes will do. Okay, our blood leaves over here though, we can grab. Fuck.
You saw
Whoa,
something out
that
there?
That was awesome! Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Where did you see it?
Over there, behind all those shipwrecks. It keeps peeking up over out of the water. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Who knows? Just in case, don't go swimming out to it.
I bet it's hungry, but it's been waiting. Waiting for a bigger meal. Now that you're here, it's gonna charge up and try to eat us. Except you're going to pull out a gun and shoot it dead. And then we'll be covered in blood and guts and stuff. That would be awesome.
You want it to attack us? That's nuts, kid.
Yeah, because then I get to see a cool fight.
I've never even seen this kid before. Okay, first things first. Is he related to Sheng? I don't even know what this kid is on about. Is this his bed? I guess so. I don't know. It's a bit weird. A bit on the odd side. Anyway, we came do a mission. I'm gonna do that mission, even if it means the fuck was that?
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
Me.
Getting tired yet?
I'm
this ain't over.